Hey y'all, welcome back. I am Tree Luva, your favorite redneck from the Rivervale Trailer Park. Don't let my height fool you. My stature is very tall. That, of course, is my girl. High yields. Yeah, she puts her hand upon her hips when she dips. We dip, I dip. But I'm dipping skull, because I'm a redneck, yo. Anyways, we are in, out, and about, and around. We are going to go to Southern Karana and kill five AVX. So hopefully I have the port. Let's see, where's transport? Here we go. Entosha, Ring of Karana, close enough. That should take us to Northern Karana, which is only a hop, skip, and jump to the south. And we like going from the south. After all, we Rivervale. Wait for it to load. Here we go. Off we go, peoples. Wait a minute. Didn't I supposed to get. Tracking at 20? Maybe I should have went and trained for this shit, yo. Yeah, there it is. Tracking. Whoop, whoop. We hardcore now. That is what tracking looks like. I still have to improve upon it, but hey. Only way you're gonna improve your ability is by using it. Oh, wait. Let's go ahead and. Beneficial. What do I wanna do? Damage shield. Yes. Now let's go. Should be south. Guess it's southwest. No, it's southeast. Don't want to get too close to that farm. I think there's something in the damn farm. Let's ask tracking. Just farmers. Never mind. Hi, farmers. There's our bridge. It's a hell of a lot quicker than waiting for that son of a bitch for 15 minutes. Only thing that's on track right here is me and the mercenary. Something else that we have to keep on hitting to improve our skill. Update automatically. Yes. Whoa. Don't run into the water. Don't want to get your feet wet. We do, of course, have to worry about stuff aggroing on us. Gnollish Zealot. Okay, whatever. Lionesses are gray? Wow. I wasn't expecting that. They think of us indifferent. Good, stay that way. Going a little bit to the west to avoid the gnolls. He's the only one that should be a threat. That's kind of wolfy, indifferent. Because we are a druid. Natural wildlife tends to like us. I'm gonna drive you crazy now, constantly opening tracking. It's the only way to improve the skill. I've already got it to 3. And just to give you a time frame about approximately when I am playing, the new server, Agnar, has opened, and Memorial Day is 2 days away, or 1 day away, rather, because I do all my playing at night. Just want to record another episode of Tree Luva, because he will be the first one that gets released. See what. Cool, adult elephant. Let's go ahead and dot his ass. Let's snare him. Out of range, really? Put that swinging, stinging swarm on his ass. And watch him die. Go ahead and join in the fun. I did get a new mask. Polished mithril mask. It is nice. And it's free. Small mammoth tusks are not worth the money. Oh, no, we want to go south, yes. And there are the gnolls. What do the gnolls look like? They are all red. And that's why we are avoiding them. Of course, they would be red. That's the reason why the hot zone, the quest is for us to go down with the Aviacs. They will probably be blue and yellow. We saw a lower level Aviac that was green, but he was up at the top of the zone. KFC is down here it's to the south. I have showed it to you on other videos with other tunes. Make sure I got enough money for her. Yeah, I got plenty of money. Don't want to run out of money because she will leave me. If she leaves me, I'll have to go hire another mercenary. We don't want that. Hi, Wolfie. Pet the puppy. Good puppy. The higher the skill gets on tracking. Go get him, girl. Oh, no. I didn't want to do that. I did not want to do that. I did not want to do that. Good deal. I canceled that. Snare him. Let's join in the fun. Yeah, you can hit me. I'm gonna hit you too. And down you go. Another small tusk. Reason why I'm not hitting never on those damn things. Oh, look at that. He's red. That's not what we want, though. We want regular AVX. There's the mark of KFC. Oh, here we go. There's KFC. They should pop up on tracking now. No, they don't. Try our luck on him. She should do well against him. And it's stuck. Save the stinging swarm. I'm getting dizzies. That sucks. Stinging swarm stuck. I'm curious as to if the Harrier will actually give us credit for the 5 AVX we need to kill. Because I'd rather not. Still nothing near us. I'd rather not work my way up through KFC. She's doing very well against him. Of course, he's turned tail, turned feather now. Sorry, let me get be politically correct. Turned feather to run, and she has decided to finish him off. And yes, we did get credit for him. Good deal indeed. And there's a darter. Let's see if the darter gives us credit, shall we? I'm about to switch these. I'd prefer for snare to be up on top and then stinging swarm. There's a darter. Oh, the stinging swarm. Check our tracking. We got a whole bunch of stuff around us. I don't see anything that's straight AVAC. So I'm guessing any AVAC will count. So it says kill 5 AVX. And that one counted too. Good deal. How's your buffs, girl? Oh, you need a damage shield again. Okay, we'll do damage shield. Spirit of Wolf, he's still got 25 minutes and 16 minutes of that. Okay. Ooh. Let's work on pulling him from over here. Hopefully, he will come by himself. Come as you are. Yes. And Snare already wore off of him. We're gonna have to reapply that. Ooh! He resisted it. I need mayonnaise. Oh, that pissed him off. Listen up, KFC. Let my snare stick on you. You can't catch me. You can't catch me. I'm running backwards like my hop. You caught me. Hey, you're not running. Expected you to run. All right, what we got here? Two greens, a green and a blue guarding the ramp. All right, let's go ahead and heal ourselves up here. Let's forge first. Check our tracking. We got everything on track. I like it. I bet you we're not going to get credit for the green. If we do, we'll be done with this quest. It'll be a very easy hot zone quest. Track sort normal, track players on. Wait for our mana to build up. All right, let's do this a little bit different. I got brewed up. I don't. Okay. That's fine. We'll go along with this. He's out of zone. Out of range. I knew that was gonna happen. No big deal. He smacked me around, interrupted my spell. Not bad, considering the fact that I did not. Well, that was a waste of effort. Oh, hell, we got credit for that one, too. This is it. We're done. As soon as that one dies, buh-bye. Nice drop. Simple to find some koi. Alright, what do we need? Let's take a look at our shit. Hey, we got water. That's a good deal. Keep on eating that food that we got. Now, what do we need? Let's see. We got cloak. Shoulders, cloak, belt. Stitch, burlap. Oh, we need all of this desperately. We'll just start from the top. Get the mantle first. Yeah, we should be able to sell that. We won't get much for it. We'll be able to sell that. Alright, let's see. We are almost ready to level, so let's just go ahead and push this to the point that we're going to level. Drink our potion, refresh that. Now, what are we gonna kill? Grrr. Let's take a look at tracking. We could kill more Aviacs. Let's see what they think of us. There's a good volunteer to find out. What do you think of us now? Apprehensive. How? Hi. Perfect. Let's go ahead and kill you. Of course that hurt your feelings. And I didn't set up the mercenary. Let's make her the main tank. And of course me the main assist. Forge. Track. Sit. We've got another puppy over there. Mist Wolf. Experience should be damn, I wasn't expecting that. That's what you call good experience at KFC. Let's see what we can do with... Oh, he's out of range. Still out of range. Hi, Mr. Chicken. Just a regular lion. Ooh, an adult elephant. Goes one. And there goes two. How you doing, girlfriend? She's from the trailer park too. I know what I said, but what the hell, we're gonna go up here and see what's up. Welcome to an egret. He's gray, so we'll worry about the darter mainly. respond. Ah. They both respond. Don't get him, girlfriend. Don't get an ad. Good job. Rusty? No, I'll pass. Ah, someone else is working it. Touch. Just a touch. Too much. See that thing right there cooing away? Damn, your damage shield is down again? All right. See that coo 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 thing? Get a girlfriend. I'm gonna practice my evoc on him. There she is. Welcome back. You were missed. She's doing fine, fine, fine. Oh, another reason why we're getting so much experience. I forgot about it. It's the Memorial Weekend, Day Weekend special event, so we get an extra 50% experience, and it's a hot zone, so it just goes mad. Then you take into account the fact that FV server, it's already, the experience is already through the roof, so yeah, this is totally mad experience. Hi. Oh, you're not gray. I'm gonna ignore you. Light blue. We can't ignore you. Oh hell, I was not expecting that. Down, the other one's going down. Huh, damn. Snare doesn't stick on him. Is that rusty? Yes, it is. Don't want no rusty weapons. Touch, 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 too much. Put damage shield on Mr. Touch. Put damage shield on Mr. Touch's pet. And where's Mr. Touch's mercenary at? Where'd he go? I've got click through for mercenaries. The hell with it. I'm done. Ah! Oh, that hurt. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Let's get another level. We've got 5 minutes. You think we can do it? We got tracking, we can find the mobs. Let's see. I'll show you how tracking works. Head into the right. There he is. snare. And it didn't stick. That did. Let's try the snare again. No, didn't stick. I didn't want to use the upgraded version of snare, but it looks like I'm gonna have to do it. Let's go ahead and we should have, yes we do, right there. Trimmer. Speed of Cheetah, which is something I'll never use. Speed of Cheetah sounds great until you actually start using the damn thing. Alrighty. What's this? Aviac Charm? Okay. This is Rusty Longsword. No, not interested in that. Let's go ahead and wait for her to show it back up. Go after another red. Behind us and to the left. See, it pops up right down there. We're building up a little bit of mana first. Before we head back to the trailer. Oh, there he is, right there directly in front of us. Snare. Oh, out of range. High. You know you're going to die, right? And resisted. Resist that though. Practice Evok on him. Oh. Stuck. And she's still got a damage shield that's probably about ready to run out. Refresh it. Ooh, we got veggies. Let's go get that darter. I'm not gonna let that darter get away. Oh, it's this darter. Alright, they're trying to escape their genocide. Stuck. Might just actually be able to do this. Let's go ahead and snare these two too. Where'd the other one go? There he is. Where are you going? Come back here. You can't leave. Come back here, asswipe. Where'd she go? She finished him off wherever she's at. There she is. Hi. He's threatened me. She is such an animal. And we got our second level. And we're almost out of time. So as soon as she finishes killing him, I'm going to go ahead and call it a night. I'm going to go right on back up to Plane of Knowledge and end this. So thank you much, people. You are definitely appreciated. Leave your comments, ideas, and observations down below. And I will try to get back to them as quickly as possible because this redneck from Rivervale Trailer Park loves free speech. So until I see y'all again next time, bye-bye.